By the age of eight, I knew that I couldn't dance. I knew that I had no rhythm. I knew that I was going to have to find a way to live my life without dancing, and I pretty much have done that. I knew that I didn't have the facial expressions either to marry them to any particular dance moves. I don't think it's enough to be able to dance. You have to facially, you have to have something about you on the dance floor as well, and I'm too much of an introvert. The situation was made more difficult for me because my two cousins, who I was close to, were both great dancers, both Elvis fans, both really had that rhythm. And I kind of felt very inadequate about it, and I knew that it was also going to give me problems, later in life, in terms of how to meet, girls. I would go to clubs, and I was never really a clubbing guy, but I would go to clubs, and if I wasn't going to be on the dance floor, I was limiting my chances. When I did eventually meet people, and you're maybe considering building a life together, you're maybe trying to be honest with each other at the outset of the relationships, like, well, is there something that you need to tell me? And they might be thinking, well, does this guy have any STDs or STIs, whatever they're called now? And my admission would always be, well, I can't dance. Towards the end of the 80s, Manchester came in, and that was probably the only movement that I felt a part of from very early on. And I noticed that the dancing was pretty bad, and I thought, I've got a chance here. If I can learn how to dance Manchester style, I can do something here. And every week I would watch The Word on Channel 4. This was around 89, 90. No, 1991 actually. That's when The Word started. And I would record The Word, and throughout the week I would just forward to the music sections and just watch these white kids dancing badly in their baggy clothes. And if the bed sit, if no one else was in the bed sit, I would just try and practice. I would try and replicate what I was watching on television, and just for a brief period in my life, I thought, I might be able to dance it. Of course, what I should have been doing, I should have been studying, I should have been focusing on my A levels, and instead, I threw that opportunity away. I threw my studies away because I thought I'd have one last bash at the dancing. It wasn't for me. I'm not a dancer.